Paano ba mag-aral ng balik? Pwede ba niyo turuan ako ng basic?
Since dancer naman po kayo, let's start ng medyo, medyo hard na.
Hard na? Dapat nga basic nga eh.
Hindi po, kaya niyo po.
Kaya? O, sige, sige. Paano?
Papakita po ni Isabel. Isabel? Pirouette, Isabel? Please.
Oh.
Go, Queen.
Oh. Ah. Di ba dapat merong ano yan? Spot?
Opo, meron po.
Oh, sige. Ha?
Sampu yun! Ha? Sampu nakita.
50.
50?
50. Uh-huh. O ngayon, ano kayo masasabi ng ating mga judges sa inyo? Nadine.
I really admire yung mga ballet dancers kasi it's not easy. To me kasi, it's very important na pag nasa stage, kumpleto. Parang from head to toe, gusto ko nakikita and nararamdaman ko yung sinusubukan yung i-express. So it also means kasama yung face. And I wish na I saw a little bit more of, you know, yung expression or kahit yung tindig ba. Kasi you can also see it eh. But the whole performance, I really admire. Sino yung umikot-ikot? Ang galing. It's so amazing. How old are you?
11 po.
11 years old! Oh my God. Nakakainggit! Good job. Congratulations.
I've always been proud na sa aking buhay, ako'y naging assistant stage manager sa napakaraming mga ballet production. Doon sa performance nyo, I saw some gaps, some spaces. Ang tanong ko sa aking isipan, tama ba yung Mission Impossible sa piyesa nila? Nagkita ba yung husay, yung galing doon sa choice of music? But in the end, I just want to say thank you for performing on the Your Moment stage.
Salamat, judges, and good luck naman sa inyo, Dance Factory PH.
Your Moment.
Thank you for watching Your Moment. Don't forget to like, comment, and share our videos, and subscribe to Your Moment YouTube channel.